through the pit. You'll find plenty of information in the Royal Scribe's office. He spends his time at the bathhouse. Go search the palace while he's away.
And you?
I cannot leave here as long as Gennadios walks the streets. He is determined to kill me.
In addition to the snake, I will see what I can learn of this Gennadios and silence him.
Discover who the snake is and show him the face of death. I'll meet you at the Paneum when you have killed both the snake and Gennadios.
My heart aches until I see you again.
As does mine, my love.
Here. All right. Same. Get an outfit for that. Take this ship. Think I can take it? So I really don't want to swim that far. Thank you. I could use that for a second. You let me on. So is it faster? I don't know if I can go around and hit that from the backside. I got my. Do real quick. Birdie? Birdie's done me some good. Fly up some more. (Clears throat) A lot of guards over here too. Guards everywhere. More guards over here? Oh yeah, this is gonna be pretty interesting. There's a lot of them. They're all like higher level, so they're about the same level as me. I want to try to mark them all because it'll help me go through here a bit easier.
Should be cautious around here.
Wait for him to come back. absolutely insane. So many of them. This would be the one where you could possibly get the achievement for killing 10 enemies without them even knowing you're there. There's enough of them walking around. But I think you would have to kill them with one shot. That would be the problem. I don't know if I can do that quite yet.
Watch over Ptolemy as he dribbles porridge, protects Septimius on his way to the brothels, stand guard while Porthinos pisses in alleyways, keep a lookout while Eudoros inspects naked gladiators. It never ends!
Hey, let me see if I can get my predator bow out. Don't really have anything else that's gonna really work. Try for that achievement. I don't want to alarm anybody, that's a problem. You see that dead dude? Don't think. Guys,